Yes, good morning, children. Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
So far, we number working till 20. We have learned number names, numbers and number names. Then match you will have done. Then, which is you will have come to know which is how we have to find out the smallest number and the biggest number. Now, the smallest number and the bigger number, we know which are those when the numbers are given. Here, we are going to compare with the signs. That is, greater, lesser number. Which lesser number is this? Lesson number 5. Okay? Working till 20. Okay, so far we have learned the numbers, figures, number names, bigger number, smaller number. Now, when we have learned smaller and bigger number, we are going to learn now comparing the numbers. That which number is bigger and smaller? You'll have to dictate out. With the sign we are going to learn. So whenever comparison of number, okay, is that you have learned the bigger and smaller numbers so far. Okay, you will learn the new terms and signs for them. Okay, that is signs. You will be learning the new terms. Means how putting sign. Sign is what? This is bigger. That day I told you all. You have learned all the crocodile is small and all. Okay? And this is smaller sign. Okay? So putting this sign, we are going to compare the numbers. We are going to compare the numbers. Understood? First time, children, you have to be ready before 9 o'clock and join and be there. Okay? So far, now I'll tell you once more in an easy way that crocodile mouth and fish mouth, which I've learned, we will not because you'll have come from pre-primary classing. But to make it, yes. Yes, Aditi, what?
Yesterday,
that day I completed, but I just gave the introduction of signs. We have not done page 49. Okay. I just gave the introduction, the point and all. So then let me start with that and then continue what it is comparison. Okay. Understood? That day, yes, the last class, I gave the sign, just gave you all the hint that we are going to learn next class, the comparing of number with the sign. And the right hand point, okay, as I told you, maths, we are always doing from the right hand side. Yes, so here, when you see this point, the right hand, left, whether your book, your board, your left hand is the sun, the right hand is the sun. You are facing it. Okay? So, when you see the right hand point, it is the bigger sign. Okay? The right hand. Okay? Now, if you see the point is there, the big bow, when it is open there, it is the bigger sign. When you see the left point, okay, this is my left hand, and the see, this is the point, this is the smaller sign. So if you remember, then we can solve. And when equal to, when we are going to use these signs, we are going to today learn them. And how we are comparing those numbers with the signs. As I told you, can you see the board here? Okay. Here, I will write here bigger and this is smaller. So we will see and equal to. Okay. Now some sums we will do here with the numbers. Now straightaway I saw that six boxes there, 2, 13, dash, 14. One part I will do and then all I will explain. Next, you have to solve with me in class. And the third row, you have to do it as a homework. Okay, carefully. Second row, you all have to tell me the answer. So, first all this I am going to solve. And I am teaching you that what number, where we are comparing, how we are comparing the number and using the signs. This is very, very, very important, children. Most children get confused. But if you understand, now pay attention to what I am saying. Okay? How I am doing and what I am saying, listen carefully. Because the second row, first all I am so going to solve this. Second, now you are going to solve with me after the this all after teaching. So all I may ask anyone. So be ready. Yes. Now, as I say, 6-2. When we are comparing the numbers with the sign, we always see the first number. We are comparing this number to this number, this number to this number, first number to this number to this number, and this to this. This number, now 6, is a bigger or smaller? First, we are comparing only this number, that this number is a smaller. 1 minute, okay? Last. Now, till I finish, till I finish this all, don't open your mouth. Second row, you second part of this all question you will be answering, okay? Now listen carefully, some may be. So we are comparing this number to this number. Whether this number is bigger or smaller to this number, okay? Now 6-2. Now as I said, this number we are going to write about this number only, whether the number are smaller or bigger to this number, and that sign we are going to use here. Now I am comparing 6-2. Now 6 is smaller or bigger than 2? It is
bigger.
So the bigger sign, yes, the bigger sign will come. Now this is the bigger sign. The point, see here, the right hand point, as I told you, the right hand, it shows the right hand over there, the right hand, it is a bigger sign. And the left side, which is this of left of my hand, if the point is there, it is a smaller sign. Then, you may be knowing the concept, but the sign you have to remember, put it in your mind, the right point. So, as a right point, right hand is a bigger sign, and the left hand, that point, that arrow, it is showing that way. Okay, it is showing at the left side, it is a smaller sign. So, now 6 is bigger. So, I will put this bigger sign. Okay, bigger one. Now, 13 and 14. I am comparing 13 and 14. Whether the 13 is smaller or bigger than 14. Now 13 is a bigger or smaller than 14?
Small.
Yes. As we have learned how we go on counting. Yes, how we are going counting after number and forward counting. The number value becomes bigger and bigger. And if you come back counting and before number, it becomes smaller number. The number value becomes decreasing. Okay. So 13 and 14. Now as you said, 13 is a smaller than 14. The smaller sign is the left hand point, that is here. Okay. The smaller sign. So I will put, because I compared this number. Always this number we are going to compare, whether the smaller or bigger. Okay, now 19. Now I am going to compare 19 and 16. Whether 19 is bigger or smaller. So this number only we are comparing to this number, and then we are putting the sign. We are using the sign unit term. Now 90 comparing to 16 is a bigger or smaller? Whether it is a bigger or smaller?
Bigger.
So, which point, which sign will come? Right hand point or left hand point?
Left hand.
Right hand point. Right hand. Right hand. This is my right hand point. So, bigger sign is the right hand point. Okay? Now, 12 and 15. I'm comparing 15, 12 and 15. Whether 12 is smaller or bigger to 15. This, tell me now, 12 is bigger or smaller to 15?
Small.
Small. So which, which point will come? Left hand point. My left hand point. Left, that is open. Okay? So, a smaller sign.
12 is smaller, 15 is bigger.
18 and 19. We are comparing the number 18 and 19. Now, the number 18 is smaller, yeah, bigger than 19. We are comparing 18, whether it is big or small. 18 is the number. Listen, children. 18 is the number and 19 is the number. Now, I'm asking about 18, whether it is a big or small compared to 19.
Smaller.
Smaller. 18 is smaller than 19. So, the left-hand point will come. The left-hand point, that is this side, my left hand, and this is my right hand. So, smaller sign will. Okay, now here, this number so far big and small. If the numbers are same, so imagine 14 box and here also is 14. When the numbers are same, what we are doing? We are, this is the same number. So what they are equal to? What they are equal to?
Equal to.
So this sign we will be putting if the numbers are same at the both side. Okay, now. Yes, can you see my hand? Can you see?
Yes.
Now you will be telling. Yes. Now you will be. Yes. Now you will be telling the what signs I have to put here. Okay. Who is talking there? What is that? Mute your mobile.
Mantuga.
Okay. Now, all of you know, 9-2, 19-19, 15-12, 16-10, 12-13. Okay, can you see all the numbers carefully? Can you see?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Okay, now, yes, now we are comparing this number. So far I have explained, let me see now you have understood or no. Now, as I told you, the first number we are comparing to the next, the last number, whether they are smaller or bigger. As I told you, the bigger sign is at my right hand point, okay? And the smaller sign is my left hand. Now you all are that you are seeing your book. Your mobile, you're on the screen, so you can see the left hand and the right hand. So when you're facing the right and the left, now this is, imagine my book, I will imagine my book. So whenever if the number is big, first you should know, the recognize the sign. Okay, putting sign anyhow, it is then it will be wrong. Though you may be knowing, but which is bigger sign and smaller sign, you have to stick in your mind. Now, 9 we are comparing to 2. Whether 9 is bigger? 9 is bigger or smaller than 2? 9 is bigger or smaller than 2? Tell me fast, fast. You have to go further. One more lesson.
Bigger.
So
much bigger.
Bigger. 9 is bigger. So we will put bigger sign on it. Okay. When the number here is showing bigger, then that number you have to put bigger sign on it. Now, bigger sign is right hand point or left hand point?
Left hand point.
Right. Right hand point. Okay.
Right.
Right. Okay. Now 19 and 19. The numbers are same. So what we have to do?
Equal.
So this sign I have to use. Okay. Yeah. Equal. Because the numbers are same. Yes. Now 15 and 12. Very good. 15 is bigger than 12. So which sign? The right or left point? Right. Yes, yes, yes. Very good, very good. Okay, understood that. Okay, then 16 and 10. Now 16 we are comparing. 16 is a bigger or smaller? Tell me whether 16 is bigger or smaller.
Bigger.
Yes, 16 is bigger.
15 is
small. Yes. Now which sign I have to put? The left point or right hand?
Left.
Arrow in. Bigger sign comes. Bigger sign comes point at right hand. And the smaller is at the left hand. Now up to the report. Up the right hand to is there a better or not? Can you see? Right hand is bigger sign. Right hand. Okay?
Yeah.
Left is smaller. Arohi, don't get confusion. Listen carefully. Now Arohi, you're telling it wrong. Okay, listen here, Arohi. Arohi. Yes. 16 you are comparing to 10. Now as you told your me, 16 is bigger than 10. Okay? So 16, the bigger sign is the right hand point, that is this side, arrow in. Can you see? The right hand point comes. Okay. And 12 and 13. Now if I compare 12, 12 is smaller than 13. 12 is smaller than 13. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
So which point? The left hand. If the numbers are smaller, this side, the point will come here, the left hand. Okay? ROE, those who understood, yes, it is the first time you are learning, you will find it little difficult. But next, as you go on learning, you will find it easy. Okay? The third row, yes, first, put the sign. Put the sign in the textbook. Yes, the third one you all have to do by yourself. Okay, 2, 1 I explained, 1 I have done with you. The third one you should know, try to do. Okay, then just keep, then check it with your parents. First you do. Understood? Okay. Now we have compared with. Now it is, it was easy because it was given in figures. Now if they have told us to write, they have given the question is in words. We have to compare in that words. There it will be difficult. Always be with your pencil and eraser and blah, doing max. Now 6 is greater. Now the here 6 is greater than 5. Okay, so already now in this words they have given. So what is this spelling words? 6 is
six.
Box you put, then 5. It is then 5. We have already defined. So here they have given words. So put in figure. When you write this as in words, it is called number names. So writing in words. Okay. Now here the number statement, the numeral statement, it is there in words. It is. So we are 6 is greater than 5. Now which sign you will put? Right point or left point? Then you remember that. This is the easy way. So many children have learned this way. Which sign? The bigger sign or smaller sign?
Bigger.
Bigger. Which bigger. Yes. Which that bigger is?
And bigger.
Bigger. Very good. Bigger sign. Because 6 is bigger than the 5. Now which sign? The two signs, no? Big and small. Tell me, I have taught you the right point and the left point.
Left. Right.
Right. Yes, very good. Right.
Right.
Arrowing. See here. This is the arrow, okay? Right? Can you see arrowing? Arrowing, say yes or no? The point, yes. The point which is facing this side is right. And here it is left. Okay, which is showing here. This is your left hand point. See the point. Now, see this. Okay, this is bigger side. The right hand, it is showing my right hand point. See the point I have put. And this is the left hand, my point, left side of my book is smaller side. Okay, are we practice that?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Then, 4 is less. 4 is less than 8. Then 8. So, 4 is written in verse, I will write in figure. Okay, this is when we write this way, this called figure is 8. So 4, which number we are going to compare? 4 or 8? Which number we are going to compare? 4 or 8?
8.
4. Always the first number. Always the first number. It is. We are comparing to the this number. First number Arohi. Thoda gava, you are paying attention. When we say something, listen carefully. We are always comparing this number to the first number to this number. Whether this number is bigger or smaller. Okay? 4 is smaller.
No, ma'am.
Okay,
now. Yes, ma'am.
4 is smaller. So which sign will come? 4 is smaller.
Left side.
Left side. Very good.
So five.
Yes. So we have done so far. Yes. Now we are going to learn the numbers from biggest to smallest. When numbers are given there. Okay, this you more practice you will be doing again in revision. Now, as we have picked the smaller number, bigger number, okay, so which is the biggest number and the smallest number? Pick the smallest number in each group, pick the biggest number in each group, find the and write the smallest and the biggest number. There, that we have already done. You have to solve page number 50. Okay, take the smallest number. Apples. Red apples are there, right? Yes or no? We have learned which is yes. Well, last we have done which is smallest. So, first question is the smallest number in each group. The 16, 13, 14. The apples 16, 13, 14. Which is the smallest there? Which is the smallest?
13.
smallest. So now you compare all three apples, three groups that are given, three numbers that you have to compare. First one is the smallest, second one is the biggest, and they find and write the smallest and the biggest number. Four apples they have given to you. Among that, you have to write the smallest and the biggest. Now, we already done this is smaller and bigger number in the following ways. Page 48, we have explained. The same thing is given here, page 50. So now we will go the numbers. We will learn now increasing order and decreasing order. What is this increasing order and decreasing order? We will learn here. Okay, when the numbers are given from smallest to biggest, they are increasing order. Okay, how we are going from small to big. Okay, increasing. Well, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Yes, increasing order. And the same thing is the decreasing order, back counting. Increasing count is order is we count forward counting. What it is? Forward counting. Yeah, after counting, after the numbers we are counting. Okay? Now, yes?
Mam, you have completed.
No, beta, I am not done. You are confused. We have not done lesson number 5 and 6. I have not taught no first standard children.
And I am finished.
You have finished, but I have not taught, no. Okay. So, if the numbers are now, we know here, the numbers here. Now, as we go on now, the number 12, 13, 14, 15. It is going on increasing. Okay. Forward counting. 16. Okay. We all know that it is going on increasing. 12, 13, 14, 15. It is increasing by one number, one more than one. The garland, flower garland. So it is going on adding one number, it becomes a bar, it becomes bigger and bigger. But if these so many numbers are given, here 16 they have given, here 13 they have given, here 15 they have given, and here 12 they have given. The numbers are anyhow. Okay, the numbers are anyhow. So how we are going to compare, how we are going to make them increasing order? Yes?
Bold, I just need it now, bold.
This hand?
No, ma'am.
This?
No, ma'am.
You can't see the board?
Yes, ma'am.
I think okay, I will come. Now here, can you see?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, these are in all increasing order. Very you can come to know by seeing the number 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. We are increasing and increasing them. Okay. But if the numbers are anyhow, now 16 is here. 12, 13, 14, 15. This number, anyhow then. 14, then 15, 12, then 13. Okay? Then one more number which I am missing. 15. Okay? Yes. So, now anyhow. The same thing, the increasing. Now the amount 16, 14, 12, 13, 15. As we have learned smaller and biggest number, which is the smallest number here? In this, 16, 14, 12, 13, 15. Which is the smallest number?
And
12. 12 is? 12. Okay? 12. Then, next, 13 will be little bigger, then
14,
then Now, so when the numbers are given, we have to find whether the number, that is what you have to be very perfect with, the smallest and the biggest number. You should know which are the numbers are here, small and big. So here, 12, 13, 14, because 12 is bigger, increasing. Your bigger number is 13. And little bigger, like after 13 comes 14. See, as I told you, how forward counting, increasing order is forward counting. And we have to pick up there. And as the number becomes next, after counting that number, it becomes more by one number. So it increases the value. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So when this type of numbers are given here, so you have to write in an increasing order. Okay, now one example they have given. The number given are here. Yes, steps wise. How we go, how we climb steps? Because you count steps in your house, your terrace step, or if you have them at home, you go on increasing. Okay, so one number they have given, 10 in your caterpillar. Okay, 17, 18, 19. Now, how we are going to become from small to bigger, increasing order is nothing but from small to big. How?
Emma?
Yes, tell me. Which will come first? Ten will come first. Yes, Ben.
17.
17.
Ben.
18.
Ben. 10 is smaller. Then out of this number, whichever the number they have given, with that number only you have to write from small to bigger, and that is called increasing order. What it is called? Increasing order. Okay? Understood? The page, write the given number in increasing order. 13, 6, 18, 20. See in your books, page 51. Page 51. Write the given number in increasing order. 13 is given. 6. 18.
20.
20. Then what your answer will be here? First.
6.
Huh?
3.
Ma'am, 3.
6.
13.
Bigger, increasing order. What it is called? Increasing order. Now you all are learning in first standard as a increasing order. Okay? And decreasing order. But with same concept, same thing in second standard, you will be learning it as ascending and descending. But first standard, we will learn it as increasing and decreasing order. Okay? Understood? And all remaining sums, will you do all that? Will you do that?
Yeah.
Yeah. Page 57.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Page 57. Who is that? Manik. Yes. So, here, decreasing order. Now we will learn, we have learned increasing order. We will learn now decreasing order. Decreasing order means what it is? The same thing, it is the full term is same. Small to big. Now decreasing, big to small. Big number, smaller. We are decreasing. Okay, back counting. Okay? Before number, yeah, back, before number it goes back. But particular on that number. It is not in the order. Okay. Now, when we arrange the number from smallest to biggest to the smallest, they are in decreasing order. The following numbers are enough. For example, okay, the same thing now. 16. Now, okay, back counting will tell you. Okay, back counting. You all know back counting, right? You have learned, right? So here, if 16 number, then 19 number, then 20 number, then here 14 number, then here is 15 number. Okay? Now decreasing order. Decreasing order means we are going from bigger to smaller. Increase is a small to big. And decreasing order from become from big to small. Now which is the biggest here? 16, 19, 20, 14, 15. Which is the biggest?
15.
Which is the biggest here?
20.
20.
20.
20 is the biggest. So biggest, bigger number. After that, this is called decreasing order. What it is called? Decreasing from small, big to small is called decreasing order, and increasing order is small to big. The small number, the little bigger, bigger number. That is small to big. We go on climbing the stairs. But decreasing order from big to small. Okay? From big one to little smaller, smaller, and will be the smallest one. Okay, one example from the first question what we let us solve and we will end up. 13, 16, 14, and 19. Yes, this is your answer, right? Now, tell me from this, compare these numbers. Now, from big to small.
19, 16, 14, 15.
So this is from big to small is called decreasing order. What it is called? Decreasing order. What it is called?
Increasing order.
Okay. Now,
increasing order.
Now, what is increasing order? What is increasing order? Increasing order. I'm asking increasing.
Small to
big. And decreasing? Big to small.
Big to small.
Same thing we will be learning in the class section 52. Okay? Yes. We got English class after this. We will continue. Get it off because just take a break. 10 minutes break is there. Have breakfast. Go to washroom. Next, our English class only is there. Grammar book. Okay? All of you join within 5-10 minutes. Okay, children?
Okay.